And this just into the newsroom, we have confirmed one person is dead after a motorcycle crash last night near 101st and Elm in Broken Arrow. This is video our crew was able to get at the scene. We know two people were on that motorcycle you saw, which lost control and crashed, we're told by police. Officers have not said who died or if any other vehicles were involved.